Hi there! Welcome to Russian with a Russian. My name is Diana Deng, and in the previous video, we talked about the secret agents. And today, we're gonna learn the rest of this group.
B F C Sha Sha E U Ya.
The letter P sounds like P in compassion, but try to avoid a puff of unvoiced air after the sound, as typical for the English language. The sound is P, P, P. The next one is F. It sounds like F in fasten or faster. The sound is F, F, F. The letter C sounds like C in that. The sound is C, C, C. The letter SH sounds like SH in short, but with the tongue farther back in the mouth. The sound is SH, SH, SH. The next one is SH. The sound SH is quite similar to SH in Russian, but to make it sound more Russian, you should try to place your tongue higher and more forward in the mouth than in English. To better understand how to pronounce this sound, I suggest that you do the following exercise. Do you remember the sound SH from the previous video? Let's say a cobra is ready to attack you with this sound. And then it is attacking you. Shh. Let's try again. Shh. The sound is sh. 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 The letter a sounds like a in echo or added. When pronouncing this sound, try opening your mouth a bit wider than you do in English. The sound is uh, uh, uh. The next letter is U. It sounds like U, but faster. Try to smile and then pronounce it like this. U. 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 Sometimes it sounds like oo in oodles, but the sound is, the main sound is you, you, you. Here it is. And finally, ya. This letter sounds like ya in yummy, but in some cases it sounds like a in after or ask, but the main sound is ya, ya. Yeah! These were our Russian secret agents. The letters that are sound alike but have a different look. Now you can read the following words.
Дядя, эти, ящик, шкаф, цвет, работа, русский. Обучение. Щека. Борщ.
Stay tuned for the next video, where we'll speak about the last three letters. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment below. If you like these videos, press the subscribe button and have a good day. You're Russian with a Russian.